Hello dear students, so your physical education examination is on 8th of December 2021. Okay, so here I have with me specimen question paper for ISC semester 1 examination. So let us go through it one by one, okay, and we'll try to choose the right answers, and this specimen paper will, to some extent, will help you a lot in revising your chapters. Okay, so first of all, let us go and solve this one. And you can do it if you have the specimen paper with you. You can check the answers with the answers chosen by me, okay, and hopefully this will help you a lot. So let's start. So I have already marked the correct answers in order to save time, okay. The highlighted, it is correct answer is highlighted in green. So let's start. Number one, physical development for Romans was, physical development for Romans was military motive, okay. Military motive A. Question number 2, in which country developed the concept of all-round development? The answer is Denmark, okay. Number C. Question number 3, Per Henrik Ling had established the Royal Institute of Gymnastics, where students were trained in three different phases. Which of the following is not one of the phase? So all A, B and C are the phases, and professional gymnastic is not of the phase, okay. It doesn't belong to any one of the phase, okay. Which of the following is not? So you can see here, it is highlighted, okay. Just while going to the question, please go through the question properly. Which of the following is not? The answer is professional gymnastics. Then question number 4, which god was honored by the Greeks in their famous Olympian festival? The answer is Zeus, okay. B. Question number 5, in which year did India host the biggest games festival, that is Asian Games? So it was hosted in 1951, okay. 1951. Question number 6, during which period were arrow shooting, chariot racing and hunting prevalent in India? So all these were prevalent during Vedic period, okay. Question number 7, physical education develops qualities like patience, dash, sympathy and tolerance, okay. So it also develops cooperation, okay. Then number 8, games and sports are a means of national and international integration. Question number 9, which of the following traits reflects personality development? The answer is helpfulness as well as team spirit. So both A and B is correct, okay. Both A and B is correct, okay. Now let us move on to question number 10, sports dash people of all caste, creed and religion. So it is unite, sports unite people of all caste, creed and religion. Number 11, games and sports develop individuals by increasing physical activity level, promoting healthy attitude and behavior. So the answer is both A and B. Question number 12, sports in the present time aim at all round development of human beings, okay. Question number 13, which method is used to draw the fixture of a single league tournament? The answer is cyclical method, tabular method, staircase method. So all A, B, C are correct. So the answer is all the above. Question number 14, who developed interval training method? So interval training method was developed by Ulmer, Gletscher and Dr. Hans Reinedel, okay. Next, question number 15, when and where was Netaji Subhas National Institute of Sports founded? So it was founded in Patiala, 1961, okay. It was founded in 1961 at Patiala. Then question number 16, dash tournament is set up to provide an opportunity for a second chance in a tournament for those participants who lose their first match, okay. So it is double league. Then it is question number 17, who founded the Indian Olympic Association in 1927? So it was founded by Sir Dorabji Tata, okay. Question number 18, Okay, question number 18. Isotonic contraction, which means equal tension, is also known as dynamic contraction. Okay, isotonic contraction is also known as dynamic contraction. Question number 19. When an isotonic exercise is performed, okay, when an isotonic exercise is performed against resistance, the load remains. Okay, so load remains constant. Okay. Next, question number 20. Which of the following is not an objective of sports training? Which of the following is not an objective of sports training? The answer is aerobic endurance training. Question number 21. What is the rate of speed at which physical activity is performed known as? The answer is intensity. Now, question number 22. Which of the following techniques stresses on programmed phase of work and recovery? The correct answer is interval training. Okay. Question number 23. What is the central core of circuit training? The answer is exercise continuity. Then question number 24. Players particularly benefit from warming exercises because the cardiorespiratory system gets ready for the ensuing action. Okay. Then question number 25. Circuit training method was developed by R. E. Morgan and G. T. Adamson. Okay. Question number 26. Which of the following is not a type of strength training? The answer is knockout strength. Then question number 27. Which of the following rules is not related to weight training? The answer is not warming up and stretching before the workout. Okay. Now 28. What is the advantage of cooling down? What is the advantage of cooling down? The answer is proper supply of blood and oxygen to muscles. Which of the following is not a component of physical fitness? The answer is flexibility. Question number 30. Which of the following is not a weight training exercise? The answer is running. Running is not a weight training exercise. Now question number 31. Okay, question number 31. Fartlek, which means speed play, is a variation of fast continuous method. Okay, 32. Which of the following is an incorrect method of training? So C, explosive strength method, is an incorrect method of training. Okay, now 33. What does full form of LNIP stand for? So LNIP stand for Lakshmi Bai National Institute of Physical Education. Now let us move on to question number 34. In which year was LNIP founded? So LNIP was founded in 1957. Question number 35. Give the full form of YMCA. So the full form of YMCA is Young Men's Christian Association. Okay. Now number 36. Who founded YMCA College of Physical Education? So YMCA College of Physical Education was founded by Mr. Harry Krawbach. Okay, Harry Krawbach. Then number 37, IOA stands for. So IOA stands for Indian Olympic Association. Okay. Now question number 38. Which one of the following option is not purpose of IOC? So to not take action to strengthen the unity of Olympic movement is not the purpose of IOC. Okay. Question number 39. When was International Olympic Committee formed? So International Olympic Committee was formed on 25th June 1894. Okay. So it was formed in 25th June 1894. 40. What does NSNIS stand for? So NSNIS stands for Netaji Subhas National Institute of Sports. 41. Where is the permanent headquarter of IOC? So the permanent headquarter of IOC is located in Lausanne, that is in Switzerland. Okay. Question number 42. The Olympic motto consists of Latin word. So Olympic motto consists of Latin word. Which are the words? Okay, citius, altius, and fortius. Citius, altius, and fortius. Okay. 43. What does Olympic flag consist of? So Olympic flag consist of a white background with no border and Olympic symbol in the center. Number 44. When was Sports Authority of India formed? Sports Authority of India was formed in 1984. Now 45. Who is the first president of IOA? So the first president of IOA is Sir Dorabji Tata. 46. Which of the following pairs is not correct? So A, B, C is correct. So IOA in 1999 is not correct. Okay. 47. Who is the father of modern Olympics games? Okay, so answer is Baron Pierre de Coubertin. Okay, Baron Pierre de Coubertin. 48. The five rings of Olympic flag are in five different colors. They are red, green, yellow, blue and black. Okay. 49. In which year was the first Olympic held? First Summer Olympics was held in 1896. 50. Which type of tournament is best if there are large number of teams participating? So the answer is elimination. 51. League cum knockout is a part of combination tournament. Okay. Then next one. 52. Which of the following pairs is incorrect? So HI Indian hockey is incorrect. 53. Which of the following is not correct statement about intramurals? So answer is they are the competitions with other schools. So intramurals are competitions are held within the school premises. Okay. Then 54. Which of the following is not a merit of tournament? So in teams games all players do not get equal chances. Okay. This is not the merit of tournament. Number 55. So the team in upper half would be n by 2 and team in lower half would be n by 2. So with reference to the above formula, which of the formula for the single knockout for even numbers of teams? So the answer is A, that is only one. Okay. Then 56. Which one of the following is not a type of tournament? Which one of the following is not a type of tournament? So it is Olympic tournaments. Okay. Olympics, it is games, Olympic games. 57. Dash activities are organized among the students outside the wall of institution. So it is extramural. Okay. Intramural within the school, extramural outside the school. Okay. Which statement is incorrect about professional sports person? So this one, they view sport as a leisure activity. Okay. Then question number 59. Which of the following is not a major international tournament? So national games is not a major international tournament. 60. Which of the following trophies is not related to cricket? So Ranji trophy is related, Irani trophy is also related, Vijay Hazare trophy is also related to cricket. BC Roy trophy is not related to cricket, it is related with football. What is the exact duration of Olympic Games? Okay, what is the exact duration of Olympic Games? So I'll go with 16. Okay. So which are the exact duration of Olympic Games? 16 days. So within 16 days, you have to come, Olympic Games finishes. 62. Which of the following game is popularly played in Commonwealth countries? Hockey. Hockey is a popular game played in the Commonwealth countries. Next, 63. The other name of league tournament is, what is the other name of league tournament? The other name of league tournament is round robin tournament. 64. Which of the given procedure is followed to avoid competing in the initial round? It is bye. Okay. Then 65. How many byes are given for 21 teams on the knockout basis? 11. Okay. 11 byes. Then 66. Which of the following is not an objective of intramural tournament? So the answer is not the objective. See here. Following is not an objective of intramural tournament. The answer is to achieve high performance. Because high performance cannot be achieved within the school premises, okay? You have to compete outside. 67. Which of the following competitions is organized for the student of school within the school boundaries? So this is intramural, okay? The next 68. Tournaments help in development of social qualities, development of sports skills, selection of players. So the answer is all the above. Then question number 69. The objective of tournament is to find out best team, to provide a source of recreation for the public, to learn new skills. So all the above is correct. Okay. Now the last one, number 70. Bye is a privilege given in team sports. Okay. So this is all 70 questions given in your specimen question. Okay. Hope this video will help you a lot in your preparation. Okay. Thank you very much for watching and all the best. So your exam is on 8th of December 2021. So all the very best and prepare it properly. Okay. Thank you very much. Bye. Take care.